nice and relaxed, nice and chilled.
Like that, yeah.
What, on a day off? What am I doing? Climb Mount Everest or something?
This is Oliver Skip.
I was born in Welwyn Garden City. My birthday is the 16th of September 2000. I had very good parents. I'm very lucky that they were able to always support me. They always allowed me to do exactly what I wanted to do. My parents always go on about how, like, I used to watch football from like really young and be like screaming at the TV. I used to drive them crazy just being outside all the time. So it'd be really quite young that I started, I think maybe 3, 4, I would imagine. I remember watching Modric when he was at Spurs. I'm obviously gone on to win a Ballon d'Or, so not a bad little play.
Modric goes for goal! Luka Modric with an absolute peach of a goal on 6.5 minutes!
In the youth teams, I used to play centre-back quite a bit, and then I stopped growing, I think. So I never ventured too far forward. But in the academy, they're always keen on everyone to try, especially when you're young, a lot of different positions to make you capable in all of them, really. And I think it helps your game if you're able or have played different positions, because you can see like other aspects. Nah, what, on a day off? What am I doing? Climb Mount Everest or something?
I like watching other sports. You'll catch me watching golf. I used to play cricket a bit when I was younger. Tennis, like over the summer break, you can have a go at that, which is enjoyable, but you don't get as much time because you're just recovering most of the time. So you don't want to be getting injured doing other sports, really.
Certain what to do there, and Skip has done enough.
Ollie, Skip is all about tackles.
Hazard in terms of 1v1, I managed to tackle him somehow. Because I came on for like 5 minutes left. This was maybe 3 or 4 years ago. And I remember there's a good picture, that's why it sticks out in my head of me doing a slide tackle, so I just managed to get there.
Skip, oh what a ball. Llorente, that's lovely. But what about the assist through the middle?
Maybe a few years ago, I had a habit of maybe overthinking things, which is good in some aspects, like to always wanting to improve and learn on things you've done wrong, but sometimes to clear the mind a bit and to move forward, because that's happened and you can't change that.